Welcome to Tisa Karaoke. Please subscribe down below and comment and God will bless you. Today we are going to study about how to save without going broke. How to save without going broke. Saving in itself is challenging habit to maintain, and it becomes even more of challenging to cultivate a saving habit with a irregular income. What is irregular income? Refers to your earnings that are not fixed in timing, and the amount your amount earnings may be high some month and incredibly low some month. So the irregular income, in some month it is high payment, and some month there is some low payment. Yes, now we are going to study how to save without going broke. Number one, set financial goals. First step in attaining your financial goal is actually to set them. You cannot push toward a goal when you don't have an idea of what it entails. So the first step, set financial goals. Number two, find first consistency in irregularities. It may be difficult to save consistently with an irregular income, but it is not impossible. Would help if you stayed committed to saving to attain your financial goals. Even if you have irregular income, you should be consistent in saving. Find consistency in irregularity. Number three, find a saving time frame that suits your earning. Find a saving time frame that suits your earning. You need to figure a pattern in your earning. You can go through your bank statement for the last year to help you fight the irregularity in your earning. Yes, that is number three. Find a saving time frame that suits your earning. Number four, create a custom budget specific to your earning. Create a custom budget specific to your earning. The typical budget strategy would prove effective with the irregular income. This means that your budget has to take in the fact that you have an unpredictable income. Yes, create a custom budget specific to your earning. Number five, the last one, create a separate saving account. To be able to save without going broke, create a separate saving account. While managing your finances with an irregular income, you need to practice flexibility, that is, understand that you may earn less the next month. Create a separate saving account. Yes, welcome to my channel. May God bless you. We have learned about how to save without going broke. Welcome to my channel. Subscribe and God will bless you. Bye.